happening again. My usual evening with friends, sipping old wine. Just when my life was falling in place, I looked up, there I was face to face with my old times. Hearing old lines, just like old times. How could something so right go so wrong? Haven't thought about you for so long.
It's been so long since I've seen him. He looks so pretty, all dressed up in silk and shiny shoes. Once I thought that I might marry him, clean up my vocabulary and be a lady, and I tried, but in the end I had to lose. And oh, I feel so blue today. They call this mood
playing comic with his side-splitting routine on salt mines. We'll, of course, have Doc and Ed.
Sheila, be sure and tell him John Houseman will be here tomorrow to sell all the furniture.
Mr. Carson!
Look, Sheila, it's all right. I just want to tell you, they called from your studio, and they said the trouble's fixed in the booth.
Great. I'll just go.
Don't take the chair. That's an heirloom.
I didn't mess anything up. It's fine, okay? Excuse me. This is mine. I brought it with me. Thanks. Give my love to Doc. Oh, and Ed. Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Well, tonight has been great fun for me. And if that was Act One, then I can't wait for Act Two. Good night.
Cast and crew of Fascinated with Cheryl Ladd stayed in downtown Vancouver, British Columbia at the luxurious Four Seasons Hotel. Air transportation was provided by CP Air, serving British Columbia from 19 points in Canada and California, plus service from South America, Europe, Japan, the South Pacific. Fly CP Air to British Columbia. The producers thank the Canadian Government Office of Tourism Ottawa, the staff of Tourism British Columbia, and the friendly people of the province of British Columbia, Canada, for their support.